Well, welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. I'm seeing you want more since you're clicking this video, unless you're a spammer, in which case, fuck you. Anyway, let's get back into this. Now, the mission that we've got right now is to... I think it's called Hack Teh World. Yeah, there it is. And it says we have to wait until the next Galileo launch, so there's no way to track the mission, I guess. Well, there's that. And I was like, well, I don't want to wait. So I thought that the best option would be to catch a few Z's. I don't know if this will actually work, so, ooh, all right, I'm gonna go until about, let's go until 11, just so that way I'm sure. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Okay, let's go at 10:30 just to be a bit safe, but Marcus deserves some rest, I suppose. I don't know how this is a comfortable way to fall asleep. You shouldn't be having that phone in your face either. That's just, it's not good for you anyway. So I don't know if this will, you know. Ooh. I don't know if this will work, but I don't want to wait until it just pops up, so. I don't know. I guess since it's night, we might be good. I think they have to give us a call or something like that, and then, if not, I'll just do some sort of side mission, for now. It's alright, Marcus. Don't worry. It's all good.
Marcus!
Oh, there we go.
Prep for takeoff. Yeah!
Get your ass back here! Launch party!
Oh my god, finally. That's annoying. I didn't like that. Freaking make me move my ass every single place. That was annoying. I hate when games do that. It's like, okay, next mission at this certain time. So if you go over that time, you're fucked. You can't do the mission and you're done. All right, I hate when they do that. I hate it. So, doesn't matter. We did it. Anyway, Let's go, because I'm just talking complete crap right now.
The man of the hour! Come on, Weston Crusher. Launch waits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Cisco.
Jake Cisco?
Captain Cisco.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose!
T-minus 20, 19, 18,
17, 95, QWERTY, Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same freaking time.
Three, two, one,
lift off!
Nice.
Well then, that's done. So, yay for that. What was that? Oh god, what is happening? Oh, no freaking way am I actually on the satellite.
Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Blue.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in, somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry.
Christ.
A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
That's ridiculous.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
Aw, I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around, make ourselves at home.
I heard a really dirty joke once about Dublin about, you know, I'm not even gonna say it, but it doesn't matter. But we are now in Ireland. I'm not even gonna try and do an Irish accent.
It doesn't hurt to take a look.
I will not even try. So yeah, okay. Is there something?
Look, I gotta look after this. Circle back shortly.
Circle back shortly. I wanna look at me hacker.
Arsehole.
Wow. That was awful, I'm not gonna lie. Well, let me hack her.
How you love? Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna stop, I'm so sorry.
No.
You're doing it? I did something.
What's that?
There you go.
Oh, alright. Well then. Okay, that So next one. Oh, there we go.
Just like that, Dublin unlocks all these points.
Not bad.
Thanks, but there's a fuck ton more to do.
How long are we doing this? Is this my whole mission just gonna be like this? All right, so where's the next one? Let's go to this satellite. Oh God, we're moving all the way around. All right, Dubai. All right, let's see what's happening in Dubai then. This should be good.
Look at all this tech. Wrench, am I drooling?
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me drooling.
You know your way around these servers, Joshua?
Jesus.
I think I can speak to them.
All right. There we go. So, you. I don't know if it matters which one you put it in. I think you have to put in all of them, right? Yeah, you do. How many are you doing this to? Alright, so only one left. That's fine. You got the virus, boy.
Come through this room. I
think. Right? Oh, no, one more. I thought I did everything right. Wow, we really do have the whole world at our fingertips right now, don't we? Oh, this is really cool. I like this.
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
Hey, you were like, you hugged him without thought the first time, so don't get picky, alright? Don't you dare get picky. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce what that says. So, yeah.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There is always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too?
The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to Delaware.
Wrench, that's brilliant. You should do that.
Funny you should say that, Zatara.
What? What?
What? All right. Do you have to make one blue in order to have one of them red? I don't get it. Oh, there we go. God damn it. Are they gonna die?
We're fucked.
That's the one time he's English. Wait, are they gonna die or something in an explosion? Like, I didn't really understand that. Well then, only one more to go, I think. Oh no, wait, I think we're all done.
Hey, we're clear to Delaware.
What?
Okay.
We've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
Okay then.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
I don't really know if I've got this actually. If it's anything like the last one, then I certainly don't. Oh god, I'm flying a drone, aren't I? Oh, there's loads of them. What is this? What is the... Oh god. Oh, what is this wizardry? What are you doing? I have no idea which one this is. This is really cool. I like this.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Damn, you're right. Can I, No. Alright, glass is my worst enemy. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, wait, no. Camera. Never mind. So... Really?
Man, they really have this locked down.
That's very annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Where's the drone? This will make things a lot easier. This is gonna take a while, I'm pretty sure. Maybe I can do it. Maybe I don't know. I should stop dying myself so much, you know? I did it. Now I just gotta do the whole... Okay, there we go. I still don't know how I'm meant to do this one, though. That's annoying. Oh, wait, I think... No, never mind. There we go. Oh, that's that's a beautiful sight. It really is. It's a sight to behold, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, come on, one... Oh, wait, no. Alright. Done. And... Never mind. So I gotta get this way. So you gotta go this way now. That's really the only thing I can think of, so... Yep, there we go. And there you go. And there we not go. Oh my god. That ruined the dramatic tension then. Oh my god. Alright. And here we go. Good god, that took longer than it should have.
Gonna leave these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Aw, oh, mad skulls, bro.
Okay, I finally did it. Well, that was an interesting mission to say the least. But nice way to hide your loading screen there, Ubisoft. Very, very subtle, as you can tell.
I'm getting tired.
Okay, then.
Yes! Marcus, you beautiful bastard! What?
Okay, alright, okay. What?
Guys, look.
Oh. It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up, or...
Yeah, not for us. We're already in. Hey, who's on Bloom's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite, we got Titus, we got Galilee, we got the government, the New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find that suspicious?
And all that data at Bloom's fingertips, that's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No, even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite, Titus,
Dibs,
whatever, and start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Bloom.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Sitara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy, that your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Okay, well, okay, I would have honestly liked to have done a little more legwork on that one, but, that was good. We really took the world by storm then, pretty much. I got some research points in this bitch as well, so, I don't know. Next mission, fire your way at me so I can complete you so we can get this game done with very quickly, because I've had this game for like 3 weeks now.
Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
I just left. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Actually, I want to see if there's a... Is it even on here? It's a mission called the Fox. That's the one I'm trying to look for that. That's the main one we need. Okay. The Fox, you on here? No. God damn it. I said, oh my god.
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Power to the sheeple. I don't even want to know what that mission's about. Let's just do the main missions, because that's the most important deal of the mission of the day.
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galilei hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop-your-pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned insider traders, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software.
Oh, my God.
Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
He's still doing it, I just realized that. Oh, Josh, you're an odd egg, you know that. Well, there is a new DedSec mission available. What's this one? Robot Wars. DedSec plans to get inside Chidas and expose their secret programs, but blah, 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 blah. I do not care. I'm going to get some upgrades, though, boy. All right, let's... The random one. Yes, I like more. More is good. I can get even more. I can get even more. I have 28 research points. Good God, I really never upgrade in this game, do I? Well, they're all upgraded, so that's the completion. I don't know, I just never really use them, do I? Don't even know what this is for, but... Whoa, what's this? Oh, God. They're the police. Well, then. Interesting. Explosive device. Not really gonna think about using that, but... Alright, it doesn't matter. Okay, so, wait, where... out of my way. Out of my way. Alright, you're right. It's right here. Okay, I didn't even realize. Alright, let's do it. Let's ride.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilei intercept.
Anything good?
Metric, a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well,
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him.
I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
And I'm gonna go fuck up this mission, because you know how it goes with me.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Russ. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Info. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thrust. Join us. We are DedSec.
I'm already part, so I don't need to join you, you weirdos. What the hell? Wait, was I thought I did it. What the f- Okay. It says there's too many mains. Power to the sheeple. Shanghai. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna stick with one. Let's do the top one, alright? Robot Wars. Alright. Oh my goodness. Where is it? Actually, whereabouts is it, anyway? Main operation. Shanghai. Okay, I guess you all have to do them at the same time. That's confusing. But I don't know. I don't like it when there's multiple ones on the screen. Just let me do one.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilee dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aye.
Okay. Meet Wrench at the garage. There's so many. Oh my god. All right. I just need to know where I'm going. So, Robot Wars. Power to the Sheeple. I think these are just all one-off munitions. This one's closer, so I guess we'll just do this one. Screw it, let's go. This is, this game looks beautiful at night. It's like the first game. It looks good graphically, but at night, especially when it's raining, oh. Pristine. Pristine, clean, math in the green. That's not even a word, but that's how I feel about this game. Oh, drift. Oh god. Oh no, that was my drift. Oh god. Oh god, I'm going off-road. Don't worry, people. It's all good. And tacos. Whoa, what are you doing? Why did he... Okay, I don't know. Hey, what do you think you're looking at, lady? You know, you didn't see anything, all right? You didn't... Close the garage. See... Alright. Oh god, the frame rate then.
Retro, Primate's up to something. One of their goons is on a crime spree. Lenny's online claiming it's our guy.
She can't throw dirt at us like that.
You could try stopping the spree, earn us some brownie points.
Alright, this is kind of pissing me off. I just want to do one mission at once. There's a lot of them. Alright, here we go. Glitch? Okay, nope. took a while to load there, but... Hey, there's a map.
We want to go after Titus, okay?
Robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you find something in the data, though?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs, which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech,
Because
right?
CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors, an infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
okay,
around.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him!
Come
on. Off.
Aww.
Listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Mm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Mm. It does work, man.
Huh? One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you say to me?
Hey. Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice French.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah.
Ouch. Cold-blooded. Nice, we got wrench with us.
Yep.
There we go.
So, will MacGyver and EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads, ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the masked highwayman.
The masked highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the dark stranger.
You know what? I take back highwayman. You're now the masked cracker.
I get that. That was funny.
All right, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here.
Yeah, maybe next time.
I just gotta find the thing to hack. No, this is not where I want to go. No! In, you muggle. Freaking weirdo. Oh, there's gotta be another camera. Come on. Oh, I can get it from there. Okay, never mind. Alright. Okay, that's not the button. So can I open this now? I said, I don't know. Can I even get in this one? About this way. Oh god, there's a guard there. What the ass? I don't want to do that. I don't know how to get in there. There's no, Oh, wait, actually. I got my little quadcopter with me. What is this music? Oh, wait, no, that's not what I want. This is, Let's fly. Uh-oh. Oh, that's going down. Will he, Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work. Flip's sake. I don't know if there's any other way I can do this, actually. Oh, I could have done that. God damn it. Okay. Well then, just gonna hop, skip, and mosey my way through. No? I like this music they're playing, though. You know what? I think you deserve a bath. Alright, so, if I knew I could have gone in this way, then that guy wouldn't have had to die. I'm just saying, you know? no, this thing. You are offline. Don't get seen, don't get seen, don't get seen, please. Yeah, I love this music, actually. I'm gonna try and find this soundtrack later. This is really good.
Visitors are prohibited from this area.
No, I'm not.
How may I assist you?
By helping me out right here. You know, I'd appreciate that. Oh, it's on the top floor. God damn, I'm an idiot. Alright, what do I do? Oh, there we go. Oh, does someone see me? I'm afraid like a guard just... Oh god, there's one there. Alright. He won't see me. As long as I take him out, you know? Oh. Like that. And like so. Okay, here's the next one. Oh my god, this is such a good song. I really like this, actually. I thought that was money the first time I saw it. Alright, I think we... Oh, there's only one left. Come on, I think we can do this. We can do it. Actually, I didn't know where I'm going, though. Oh, it's outside. Nope, never mind. Oh, God, that was close. That was really, really close. Alright, come on, quick. Quick, quick, quick. Go, 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 because there's a guard up there. I don't really think there's a time to be acting all casual, Marcus. Come on. Oh my god, no way.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Oh my god, no! Why was I running back here? Just tell me that before. Oh my god. Alright, is this it? Yes, it is. Alright. Can I, yep. Nice. Oh, there you are, boy. We'll miss you, son. We'll miss you. Aww. Wrench, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Wrench. It's sad, man. It's sad. This music doesn't help either, does it? Oh, man. All right. Here we go. Sorry, little man.
Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud.
I'm sorry, you don't want to.
Alright, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley side.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make
close.
Sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
I didn't mean to get the truck. I tried to hack his phone and it didn't work, so that would have been bad if I got caught at the very end. Oh, he's dead now, so. Okay, well, took me a while to know how to actually get in there, but I did it. So, yeah. All these fucking teenagers hiding behind computers, doxing and trolling and shit. Oh my god. Hey, I don't do that. I just like to play games and put on the internet. Oh, this driving skill. Whoa. How rude. How rude. Meet Rainier, Silicon Valley. Okay. Well, I think this episode's been going on long enough, actually. So, I'm going to leave this one here. I'm sorry this was a longer episode. Yeah, this game, I don't know how. It's a different game, so. Anyway, I will see you next time. Take care, everyone.